Hi, my name's Sean McGovern, and welcome to my website. Today I'll be giving you a sample advanced lesson that I would typically teach some of my more advanced students. This lesson concerns what I call modal modulation. Many guitar players study keys and practice their scales, and learn every inch of the fretboard. They could jam, improvise, and solo for days without hitting one bad note. The problem is, most guitarists will stay in the same key all the time. Sometimes it's fun and a bit more interesting to change keys during a bridge or solo. There are many strategies to execute a cool key change. One I like to employ is called modal modulation. Modal modulation is simply using each mode's unique interval structure to change keys. I'm going to start with G Mixolydian, the fifth mode of the C major scale. The G Mixolydian is spelled out root, major second, major third, perfect fourth, perfect fifth, major sixth, and minor seventh. It fits snugly over a G major chord or in a rock context, a G5. Here's a little G Mixolydian riff over a G5 rhythm. Now here is your example of modal modulation. Switch your mode now to G Ionian, aka G major scale. As you know, the G Ionian mode is spelled out root, major second, major third, perfect fourth, perfect fifth, major sixth, and major seventh, and also fits snugly over a G major chord or a G5 chord as well. Here is a G Ionian riff over a G5 chord rhythm. Now here is how the two riffs sound when we modulate. By changing modes now, we have just switched from the key of C to the key of G, up a fifth or down a fourth. And unlike many other forms of modulation, this one still sounds pleasant to the listener's ear, because only one note changes, the minor seventh, F, to the major seventh, F sharp. Keep in mind, all your modes now change, as do some of your triads. Experiment yourself with modal modulation at home. You can also change modes by two or even three notes, whatever you hear in your crazy head. This is a simple mathematical formula, but it can and should be used with feeling and emotion. Imagine a bright Ionian chorus that takes a strange, introspective turn with the help of the Lydian mode. Ionian and Lydian, as you know, only differ with the fourth scale degree.